Welcome to live2college.com, best e-learning portal for IIT JEE, NEET and Foundation.
The Counseling for All India Institute of Medical Sciences, AIIMS, MBBS admissions have begun from July 3, 2017. The first counseling will take place on July 3, July 4, July 5 and July 6. The important dates for the medical counseling in AIIMS for MBBS admissions are: first counseling is on July 3, July 4, July 5 and July 6. Second counseling is on August 3. Third counseling is on September 5. Open counseling is on September 27. The results were announced on June 15 at around 2:15 a.m. The selection of the candidates will be done on the basis of their performance in the written examination. The counseling for allotment of seats to 7 AIIMS will be held at AIIMS, New Delhi at JL Auditorium in the morning at 8:30 a.m. The details for the reporting time and date for OPH candidates are: All India OPH candidate belonging to unreserved category is on July 3, morning time 8:30 a.m. All India OPH candidates belonging to OBC category is July 5. All India OPH candidates belonging to SC and ST category is July 6. After the completion of counseling process, the list of selected or shortlisted candidates will be published on the official website of AIIMS, and also an email or SMS alert will be sent to the candidates on their registered mobile numbers. Thank you.
If you like this video, please click the like button. If you have any questions or suggestions, please comment below. For more updates on IIT JEE or NEET exams, please subscribe to our channel to get lot of updates. Support us by following us on Facebook and Twitter. To sharpen your skills, please try out our test series on live2college.com. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day.